Today is Friday, May 14th.
Today we are following a day one schedule. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning!
Oh.
Hi, I'm Sally Brown.
And I'm Snoopy. And we're from Division Avenue Show People's production of You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown.
You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown is a musical based on the classic Peanuts comic strip by Charles Schulz.
You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown will be performed on May 20th, 21st, and 22nd in the auditorium at 7:30 p.m.
Be sure to come and see some of your favorite Peanuts characters on stage and in person. Masks must be worn in the auditorium to see the show.
Tickets will be sold from 2:30 p.m. to 3 p.m., Monday, May 17th to Friday, May 21st, in the main lobby outside the auditorium. Tickets are $15 and will be sold on a first-come, first-served basis. We hope to see you there.
Bye! Division Varsity Softball took on a crosstown rival, MacArthur, in a tough Conference 1 matchup on Wednesday, with the Dragons down 2-1 in the fourth inning. Amanda Varela drove in two runs with a single, giving Division a 3-2 lead. With the score tied at 3 in the sixth inning, Emma Robbins hit her first career home run to put the Dragons ahead for a good 4-3. Division has never looked back after that, scoring four more runs in the next inning to preserve the victory. The offense was led by Jordan Pasquarelli, Nicole Bowe, and Alyssa Weinberg, each posting two hits apiece and driving in four runs between them. Alyssa Weinberg pitched a complete game, striking out 16 in the victory. Division increased their record to 6-0 in Conference 1. The team's next game will be today at home against Cary. Good luck, Lady Dragons!
The World Language Honor Society will be having a quick meeting Tuesday, May 18th, via Zoom, immediately after school. If you cannot attend, please send Mrs. Fenley an email. We will be having a discussion about the Levittown Food Pantry and cord distribution for graduation.
The Competitive Marching Band will be having an open house and first rehearsal on Monday, May 17th at 5:30 p.m. The Marching Band is open to all students. No experience is necessary. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Bastone in room 307.
The Division Avenue Art Department is so excited to be able to host their annual art show. Their artwork can be viewed from May 12th to May 18th. Come down and support our brilliant art students and see their amazing work that they have been working on all year.
The junior class is selling Double Good Popcorn as a fundraiser. Fancy flavors like brown sugar and cinnamon queso fire, white cheddar, and more. If you're interested in purchasing, please see a junior class rep for more information. This is a limited time offer as it is a pop-up shop. It closes on Saturday, May 15th at 8 a.m. All sales are to be shipped directly to the purchaser's home. And that's the news for today. I'm Sally.
And I'm Snoopy. Have a wonderful day, Division. And dare to be great. Run, run, run. Yeah, one day will the sky might fall. Yeah, one day I could lose it all. So I run until I hit that wall. If I learn one lesson, count your blessings. Look to the rising sun and run, run. Papa.